Or his return. Bad luck.
It was nothing to do with luck. Our playing was terrible.
I'm sorry, Linda. Such an important match. And that was the worst game of the season for me.
Can I get you anything?
No, nothing for me, thanks.
I'm going to bed.
I'll come with you. Night.
Good night.
Good night. We need to talk about Argentina.
Oh, can we talk tomorrow? I'm very tired.
We really need to talk now, Luis. Please?
I am getting to the end of my career.
No, you're not.
I am. It's difficult for me to accept, but it is true. And I want to finish it where I belong. In Argentina.
Now we've got the club and the house, why can't we stay here?
I miss my home, Linda. I miss my family. I have been the last 9 years traveling around Europe, living in hotels, speaking in a different language. It's time to stop.
So what about us? What about me?
I love you, Linda, more than anything. But if you make a mistake here, I will start to hate you and the club. I'm sorry, but I have to do this. Please, can you try to understand me? We can buy a big ranch together in Argentina. Gabriel Batistuta, you know him? He plays for Fiorentina. He has a ranch. He grows horses. So why not Luis Rodriguez, eh?
You have to go home, Luis. I can see that now.
We have to go together. As a team. Without you, Linda, life on the other side of the world will be...
You wanted to see me?
Oh, yes, of course. Close the door. I've decided that we will put Louise up for sale.
With all due respect, are you sure that's the right thing to do?
Yes.
But we've invested so much in his return to fitness.
My mind's made up. He'll go to a club of his choice in South America.
What?
Luis wants to return to Argentina. So can you set this in motion, please, Roger?
Of course. I'll get the ball rolling right away.
Kevin, that is wonderful. Turn it round. Wow. Come in. Prash. 3 hours. The Bush Telegraph must be slipping. Do you like me at Susan's kit? That'll be all, Kevin. Thanks.
I just wanted to offer my congratulations.
Congratulations?
About Argentina. It'll suit you. What will you do, race by the ponies?
I think you ought to ask for a refund from your source.
I beg your pardon?
Yes, I have put Luis on the transfer list and he'll be leaving as soon as we find him a suitable club, but I shall be staying in my club, at least till the end of the season. Now, was there anything else? Oh, and Prash. Huh? Tell Roger for us to get his facts right next time. If we get a point at Old Trafford and beat Tottenham, we could be safe.
That's not just a question of that now. At this stage of the season, everything depends on other teams losing as well as us winning.
Could you try and be a little bit upbeat, please?
I'm just being realistic.
I'm sorry. What will you do with Billy O'Neill?
Well, I can't afford to drop him. What I can do is slap him with a 20 grand fine and threaten him with his life.
I understand that Fletcher and Baptiste have a clause in their contract which allows them to get out if we go down.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you think they will leave?
I'll try to avoid any thoughts of relegation, so it hasn't been discussed. But Linda, will you excuse me? There's something I've got to do.
You are busy?
Sorry, mate.
I thought we were.
Ready to go home?
Not for another hour or so. I put you on the transfer list this morning. John Rizzanella's contacting the clubs in Argentina. River Plate and Boca Juniors.
This is fantastic. And on Saturday, I am playing against Man United. This is it, Linda. I am back. Starting now. The sooner we are in Argentina, the better. You will not have to do this kind of work in my country.
Luis, I like this kind of work.
Yes, but you will not have to work at all in Argentina. What do you mean?
Please just let me finish. I spoke to Ray today. He told me exactly where we stand, what might happen with the next two games. I can't leave now. I've got to see it through. I've come too far not to.
But my transfer?
Last night you told me how important it was for you to go home. I agree with you. That's why I put you on the transfer list. But I can't come with you. Not yet. Not whilst there's still a chance we won't be relegated. I have to stay. And this is really hard for me. Because I love you so much.
So far, so good. Let's hope Luis can grab us another goal, eh? Is he still determined to go home at the end of the season?
Yes. In fact, we've got Boca Juniors people coming tomorrow.
It's lonely enough being in charge, but I suppose it'll be even lonelier for you once he goes. You know, I think we could make a really good partnership, me and you. Inside and outside the club.
What did you say?
Don't you think we'd work well together?
Tash! Stop right there before you embarrass yourself.
This is block. You can hardly blame a man for trying. Especially when he thinks there might be a vacancy.
Suppose it is quite novel. A man trying to sleep his way to the top. Only I wouldn't try it again if I were you. I might have to sue you for sexual harassment in the workplace.
It might be in order if we stayed a while, had a few drinks with Martin Edwards and the Manchester United people.
Why?
Because we represent Harchester. Because we should be as gracious in defeat as we are in victory. God knows we're getting enough practice lately.
I hope I didn't offend you earlier.
Well, I wasn't flattered, if that's what you mean.
Believe it or not, I do have everybody's best interests at heart, you know. Yours, mine. Clubs.
I've been wondering whether I have. Perhaps I'll rethink if we get relegated. That might be the time to act in everybody's best interest, including mine.
It's not fair to pin the blame on Linda Block. I mean, the club's problems are on the field, not off the field. A woman can run a club successfully, can run a
business
successfully.
Turn that up a little, would you?
Karen Brady's done it at Birmingham, so why blame Linda Block for the failings of the manager?
Because, Richard, I think his attitude comes from her. I mean, say what you like about Jerry Block, but we won the FA Cup under him.
I'll tell you what, they'd be better off playing Linda Block centre-forward, Ian. Thanks a lot, mate. Let's go to Nick.
Why'd you need with this flag?
Don't answer that. I don't want to know.
Does somebody want to tell me what the hell's going on here? I heard on the radio about a fight involving the whole team.
Right, we've got your x-rays back. I'm afraid to say you fractured your jaw. Here. Now, it's not as bad as it might have been, but you must try not to speak.
How long is he going to be in hospital for?
Well, there's some concussion, so we'll have to keep him in for a couple of days. Obviously, he won't be playing football for at least 8 weeks.
Ray?
I'll send someone along in a minute with something for the pain.
What have you done now? Ray! Ray, where are you going? Wait!
Linda, I give up. I put up with Gordon Gallagher, I put up with meningitis, I put up with one of my strikers going into therapy, and now this. We go down 5-1 and they decide to kill each other on the way home. I've got nothing left. I give up.
I understand that Lewis has agreed personal terms with Bocker and he sailed through the medical with no problems, so all that's left for him to do is to sign the registration documents. Would you like me to leave you alone for a bit? Shall I call Ray and find out where he is?
No, after last night, I don't think he's going to make it.
I'll let you know when the Bocker reps arrive.
Thanks, Roger. It's not too late, you know. There's still time for you to call it off.
And there is still time for you to decide to come with me. It is hard to believe that this time last year, we were both planning to go to Argentina in secret. And now I am going with all the publicity the club can manage.
This year's been mad, hasn't it? Jerry, the shooting at Wembley. You injuring yourself.
And Maxine, telling everybody you are crazy.
Marilyn.
That was a big mistake.
Shh, doesn't matter now. All that matters is we got through the bad times together.
All the bad times except this one.
You do know why I have to stay till the end of the season, don't you?
I know that if you don't want to come to Argentina with me now, then maybe you will never come.
I'm sorry, the Boca Juniors reps are here.
Ready? Let's do it.
Doesn't seem like 5 minutes since Louise arrived at Harchester. I had my photo taken with him at the press conference.
And the club was mobbed by kids in Argentina shirts. Quite a day.
I wonder if they'll turn out to see him off again.
I fear there won't be much of a carnival atmosphere at the end of this season.
You're a pessimist, Roger.
And you're an optimist. But a brave one.
Oh.
Well, taking on the club, letting Luis go. I admire your strength.
I shall take that as a compliment. Thank you.
Rodriguez to Boca Juniors, but from what I've been told, that move is more to do with him wanting to go home to Argentina and is...
Did you sleep well?
Thanks. After the
Where
match...
Are you... Go on.
I was just going to say after the match, why don't we go for dinner? Just the two of us.
I cannot believe that we have come to this. Tomorrow I will book my plane tickets for Argentina. Tell me I can book two.
Why can't we talk about this after the match?
You don't love me anymore.
What?
If it is true, then I understand. And I will go without you. My heart will be broken, but I will go. But if you do love me, then I don't understand why you don't want to come with me. Do you love me?
Of course, I love you. It's just, it's not as simple as that.
It is to me. If you love someone, you want to be with them. Simple.
Luis, come on, we're late, huh?
You go, Luis. We can talk later.
If there's somebody calling me up, she's the one.
Frankie, wish you luck. I went to church on the way in, first time in ages.
I hope it's not a Bradford fan.
Oh, I can't remember when I've been so nervous. Will we do it?
Well, of course we can. We picked the right team.
Come on, Ray. We're not doing a television interview now. Will we stay up?
We'll win, but it's out of our hands. I'm surprised you're still here.
Me too.
So what will you do if we do go down?
That is what I want to know. I want her to come home with me.
Louise, please don't.
Not now, Ailu.
I need to know what you want.
Right. Come in here.
This time last year, we both had tickets to Argentina, and you were excited to come with me.
Yeah, well, things have changed.
Yes, you have stopped loving me.
That is not true. But owning this club, I feel on the verge of something. If we stay up, I'm the owner of a premiership team with great potential. Can't you see that's good for me, Louise?
So you are telling me that if I go out there and play my best, so that we win and Harchester stay up, then I will lose you. That is ridiculous.
That's not what I'm saying.
Come to Argentina.
Oh, Louise.
I am telling you to sell your shares and fly home with me.
I don't want you to tell me what to do.
If you are my wife, you will do what I tell you.
Yes, well, I am not your wife.
Do you want to be?
What?
Do you want to be my wife?
Are you serious?
Yes. I am asking you. Will you marry me?
I don't know what to say.
Yes or no, it is a simple question.
I don't know.
Okay. Good. I know where I am now. At the end. It is over. Goodbye.
Over here. Great outfit.
Do you like it?
It's Gucci.
Yes. It begged me to buy it. I was powerless to refuse.
Your orange juice, madam.
Thanks. Champagne?
Yes, please. Keep the change.
I couldn't possibly.
No, please.
Thank you.
What a wonderful bracelet.
Oh, this old thing. Isn't it lovely?
You won the lottery or something.
Something like that. Didier and I have come to an agreement.
Oh,
it's quite simple. He gives me money, I leave him alone.
Didier's paying you off?
Yes. He's come with some cash. A win bonus, was it?
What? No, I don't think so.
Something from the club, I think. And he's giving it all to me. What a lovely man. Maybe we should get married.
And finally, the hospitality lounge. Make yourselves at home, everyone.
This is all a bit tatty, isn't it?
We'll sort the decor out next season. Bad pitch, though, eh?
Does this mean what I think it does? Have you sold the club?
No, I most certainly have not.
And this is Linda Block, the current owner.
Heard a lot about you.
Well, that's funny, because I've heard absolutely nothing about you.
There, and Sam Harchester down. All will be decided in the next hour and a half.
Happy here, thanks. Enjoy the game.
You look confident. Are you sure we'll win?
I'm certain of the right result. And this is?
Victoria Baptiste.
Hmm. What a lovely bracelet.
Thank you. It was a gift from me to me.
Mixed with nerve-tangling fear. And Harchester on the attack here. Linger to O'Neill. Lucas is in. And almost a dream start. Scott Lucas had that early chance for Harchester.
Getting all the ferry back.
United! 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 Come on!
Oh. Spurs.
What is Didier playing at? Has Didier done something wrong? He didn't mark his man.
Right.
May I say what a stunning outfit that is?
You may. I've just been shopping. And I got change out of £2,000. A bargain.
Do you think I could watch a match? Or is there another part of Victoria's outfit you might like intimate details of?
Young. As Harchester have this throw. Spurs haven't cleared it. Rodriguez! 1-0 to Harchester. It's the former player manager, Luis Amor Rodriguez, with his trademark celebration. But will Harchester be celebrating by the end of the game? Is that goal the kiss of life for Harchester?
That's a goal, Crash. We're 1-0 up.
We shouldn't get carried away until the final whistle.
I have to agree, Richard. And what Baptiste is up to, I'm not quite sure. In fact, Gary...
Is that a nice way of saying Didier is being rubbish? Well, looks like I'll be off tomorrow, so you can have your house back. Oh, well, it's been lovely having you stay.
Oh, come on, you don't have to lie to me. I know it's been a nightmare.
Where's my handbag? Where is it? Oh, thank goodness. We want to lose that.
This is wise, carrying £100,000 around in your handbag.
How the hell do you know how much money I've got in my handbag?
Matt.
You've got it then.
Yeah, thanks.
Yes, sir. I'm forward to it.
So am I.
Enjoying the game?
What do you think? Anyway, everything still depends on Bradford.
When does Luis leave for Argentina? It's soon, isn't it? I only ask because there must still be time for you to be on the same flight.
You don't give up, do you? Anyway, all the money in the world wouldn't help you now, Presh. Just depends what the players do and what happens on the pitch.
This club is going down, Linda. Why don't you just accept that, and when it does...
Shut up, Presh. You're boring me.
Did you hear? West Ham have equalised. That's good news, isn't it?
Marvellous.
Let's hope Didier plays a bit better this half. Don't you think, Presh?
It's on here towards Scott Lucas. Lucas for Harchester United. Kingsley waits for the cross. It's 2-0. Incredible. Wes Kingsley could well have scored the goal to ensure Premier League survival for Harchester. He scored some important goals this season.
Something wrong.
With the only...
...this stadium that Harchester can avoid relegation.
And Didier's having a very bad game, don't you think?
He's not his usual self.
Why do you think that is, Linda? What makes a player play really badly?
Driven in towards Campbell! And Armstrong has scored! But what was Baptiste doing? He unbelievably ignored Armstrong here. Shambles at the back for Harchester, who've now seen their lead cut in two.
Is Didier playing at? Must be something wrong with
him. I can't take much more of this!
Ian, warm-ups and you're going on.
Didier's fault again. He really is playing badly, wouldn't you agree, Prash?
Everyone makes mistakes.
He's made too many, though. Don't you think, Linda? Excuse me, all this orange juice and excitement has gone straight through me.
The offer still stands. $250,000 and I'll keep my mouth shut.
You have no proof.
I'm right though, aren't I? Didier gave me the cash.
And you think Didier would say what he got it for? You stupid girl, he'd never play again.
What's Didier got money for?
A minute to go. Kingsley gets it wide. Harchester just had to score now. Lucas O'Neill, and he's headed wide that chance. And I wonder if that's Harchester's last chance, which falls
so?
To
all this money you've been flashing around, it came from Didier, didn't it? And he got it from you, didn't he?
I don't know what you mean.
You've paid him for something. That's why you've been acting so strangely.
Don't be stupid.
You weren't bothered when we scored. You're trying to throw the game, aren't you?
And it's ended 2-2 at Upton Park. Bradford City still don't know their fate. And no further goals in this match, and Bradford will stay up. Harchester down. Harchester have to score in the next 60 seconds. Has Ginola sent Harchester down? Kingsley, oh, he's put O'Neill through! It's Ryan Walker! Oh, it's a penalty! Incredible! A last-second penalty for Harchester. Their whole season will be decided on one kick. The crowd are going through absolute agony. Walker is blocked, but will he save the resulting spot kick? What an ending to the season, and look at this. Rodriguez and Baptista fighting over the spot kick. Both want to take the penalty.
Oh, my God. You lying rat!
I've done nothing, Linda. Please, please.
Is out today, and they're still squabbling over the
you
ball.
You won't get away with this.
Whoever takes
I've done nothing. Hopefully Didier will score the penalty and you will still own a Premiership team.
OK, you win, I'll sell you the club.
What?
I know when I'm beaten, I'll sell you the club. For 25 million.
Well...
But only if we stay in the Premiership. If we go down, I'm keeping it. It's mine. Absolutely no sale, is that understood?
But...
No buts, those are the terms.
More to say.